Wake up, people! This is Ted here with another Word Nerd Wednesday. It's great to see all your smiling faces. You've tuned into the world's premier word origins and derivations channel. It isn't words you don't know or haven't used, but it's where does the word come from? Well, so this week's word just came from a friend who was messaging me on Facebook. He said, how are you doing during the apocalypse? So I thought that would be the word this week. You know what the apocalypse is, right? It's the event described in the last book of the New Testament, the book of Revelation, as the apocalypse. And it's basically the end of the world, a sudden, violent end of the world. And you know, there's the four horsemen of the apocalypse. And they represent death, famine, plague, and pestilence, same thing,
and war.
And you know, people have been thinking the end of the world is near for a very long time.
The sky is falling! The sky is falling! Run, everybody! The sky is falling!
And then there's the zombie apocalypse. Me. But where does the word come from? It comes from the Latin apocalypse, which means revelation. But that comes from the Greek apokalypti, which means uncover, disclose, reveal. Apo, which means away or off from. Kalyptein, to cover or conceal. So it is the lifting of the veil. If we all could lift the veil and reveal and disclose the truth. Well, there you go. That's the word for this week. And just remember, guys, it's never too late to redo, rebuild, reboot, restart, rekindle, rebirth your life. You can always turn it around and go in any direction you like. Let's create a renaissance on Earth. Oh, and one more thing.
Golden living dreams of vision.